मैनी टाइम वेन यू यूज़ यू आर अ मी स्मार्ट स्पीकर और गूगल स्पीकर देन इट्स मे बी प्रॉब्लम विद यू दैट वेन एवर यू आस्क योर स्पीकर दैट ओके गूगल
I couldn't connect to your Wi-Fi network. Please open the Google Home app to reconnect to Wi-Fi.
And you listen that it is saying that please reconnect the Wi-Fi or just change the Wi-Fi. But in my scenario, I'm going to telling you that how you can get rid of this problem. But you have to follow the process for that. First of all, requesting you like the video and subscribe the channel for get more videos like this. Now, what we have to do for changing or resetting this device? First of all, you have to just go to your Google Home app. And after that, you will see options like this. And in my scenario, my speaker's name is that Office 2 speaker. I'm gonna click on that. And after that, you have to just go to this settings option over here. And whenever you click on this, it will ask you to remove this device. And when you click on this, remove this device, it will ask you that you really want to remove that device. Click on remove. And your device is removed now. And now you can easily connect again from over here. As you can see, this option is going to be shown over here, and now you can easily reconnect your device just clicking on that. Click on next. It's searching for the device, and in few seconds it will say that it's found. Click on yes. Phone or tablet may disconnected from Wi-Fi during setup, so it may be happened. It's now connected now. No problem is over there. It's just trying to connect. Now it's connected, and it's saying that it you hear the sound. Click on yes. No thanks. And where it is located, click on this office, and in your scenario you choose your and click on this continue, and the Wi-Fi you have to choose. If you want to choose another one, choose that and click on remember the password of Wi-Fi. Click on OK, and it's connecting through the Wi-Fi, and it will take a little bit of time, and after that your device is ready to use. Hope you understand that how you can easily get rid of problem like that, change the Wi-Fi or do whatever they are asking, and it's saying that connected. Okay Google, what's the time now? Okay Google, okay, click on next, and we have to just click on this finish setup. After that it will be ready to use.
Please log in through the Google Home app.
Oh my god. Okay Google, how are you? It's not ready right now. It's just trying to connect. It will take a little bit of time. It happens many times.
Please log in through the Google Home app.
And click on next. Go back. Not now. I'm just speaking all skipping all these things. I don't want them. Add household contacts. Not now. No thanks. Continue and just more. Finish setup. The device is ready now. Okay Google, what is the time now? Okay Google, how are you? Now your device is ready and you can easily use and enjoy whatever you want to do, and your device is ready to use. Hope you understand that how you can easily set up the OK Google device and you can easily enjoy. OK Google, play some music.
4:55 p.m.
OK, it's telling me the time. Hope you understand and like this video. If you don't, forget to like and share with your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe and hit bell icon for get more videos like this. Be with us, keep learning how to do it.